I had been working for Brooklyn Public Library for 20 years. About 3-4 years ago, I was teaching a computer class in Spanish. And the majority of the patrons who come are either mothers whose kids are in school, and then also older adults. So the couple was this little, tiny lady and this tall, older adult. The husband, they were there. And I was teaching the class, and suddenly the lady tells me that she wanted to know how to use the computer and how to send emails, because their son was in the army and he was deployed. It was around the time of Iraq and Afghanistan. And sometimes he was not able to have access to a telephone, and she was not able to know where he was exactly located at the time. The husband, for some reason, was not as open as she was in terms of the class and learning how to do things. The following week, they returned for another class that they have. And suddenly she stands up and she's crying. And she tells me, he wrote to me. I have a message from him. And he says he's fine. He's really doing fine. He's sending his love to us. And then the husband turns and he says, did he mention me? He says, but of course, love. He says, please tell the viejo that I miss him and that I love him. And then suddenly he turns to me and he says, can you please teach me how to use an email? I really need to know how to send an email to my son. And it was like I was holding back my tears, but I'm a Latina, of course. I was hugging her because she was crying. And this is the story that I have that I always gonna remember. It's really important, the job that we're doing for them and for us too, because we are transforming lives, not only their lives, but ours. I can tell you that's exactly what the public library does, is transforming lives and building communities. It's at the core of the mission and the work that the public library does. My name is Roxana Benavides, and I'm the Neighborhood Library Supervisor at the Sunset Park branch of the Brooklyn Public Library.